it. It's going to be super exciting. There's an American in Australia as well as Patty that are really in a mix for that one. Men's 100 freestyle is always exciting. I think the relays are going to be really exciting to watch this year. So enjoy the show, and let's see if we can get our performance from Rio, which is six medals in the pool.
But yeah, that was quite something to watch in the big kind of Canada OICF as well. Thank you very much for the call from Calgary, Alberta. Let's head over to Ottawa, Ontario, and Anne Fillman is on the line. Hi there.
Hello there.
Hi, and thanks for calling.
Thank you for I have a question. This is more of a, I'm fortunate that my son is off here and I'm going to be in on Saturday to participate in the track cycling. So it's very exciting from my point of view.
Oh, wow.
I'm in healthcare and I certainly support all of the things that have been put in place to keep the athletes safe. As a mother and a healthcare worker, I am very pleased and encouraged that my son will be kept safe. So that's just for the people who are worried. I do believe the checks that they have in balances in place for the regular testing, the isolation, staying at home, those are all very good things. My question is more around the lack of the family and friend support for the athletes. I mean, obviously, we are all thrilled that they get to go and compete. They've waited for a year. But I can't imagine, walking into a stadium and having those practices. I mean,